All right, ladies and gentlemen, Brooklyn Beckham has to get a job.
Uh-huh. Now, David and Victoria Beckham are millionaires, and guess what they're making a kid Brooklyn do?
What?
Get a job. This dude slangs coffee for $4.50 an hour.
Yeah.
And
is that even minimum wage, though?
It's like, below minimum wage because he's 15. Well,
what in the world does that have to do with the tea in China?
Well, here's the thing. When you're 15, you go and work a certain amount of hours, and you, like, you know, held under...
So they can cheat you out of your money? He needs to call me. I got a case. We need to sue that little coffee shop, man.
So let's do the math.
All right.
So his dad made how many million last year?
David Beckham made $47 million last year.
Okay. How many hours would he have to work to catch up with his dad?
10.5 million hours.
Wow.
But I think it's a great idea. We make these little spoiled brats get out here
and work
where they won't have no doggone entitlement issues.
Right? Amen.
But you know what, though, y'all? I mean, we talking, and I think the kids should work and what have you. But I feel sorry for Brooklyn because that's sad.
Why?
Because the thing is, now, you are wealthy. His parents are wealthy. They are putting that child at risk. He's working at a coffee shop. Yes, because if people know that his parents are the Beckhams, they could kidnap him. They could do anything to their child. They should teach him the family.
That's a good-ass idea.
Okay, Brooklyn come up missing, Chad, with two black men, one skinny and tall, and one of them got dreads. Be on the lookout.
Breaking news. We're being told you ain't subscribed yet. Our sources say you need a little nudge. So go ahead. Go on. Subscribe.